Oh my god, this is so sick. Come here, come here.
Shut the fuck up. There's come here. I'm falling for that.
Come here.
It's not bad, just look.
Okay, I see it.
No, you don't.
I don't see anything.
You gotta look in there.
I feel like I need to do something.
No, I'm not gonna, like, literally look in there. Jason, show him. It's cool. Yeah, Jason, you show him. It's cool. Look.
Ah, fuck it!
Okay, so here's what's happening right now. It's Christmas Eve, and my family opens gifts on Christmas Eve. My siblings really, really badly wanted a puppy, so I got them the next best thing.
Ilya's gonna be playing the role of my sibling. All right, ready? Open your gift.
Oh my god!
Pythons! Okay, come down! Stop, 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 stop.
What do you think's in here without touching the box? What do you-
puppy.
You think there's a puppy?
A hoverboard.
A hoverboard in that box?
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Oh my god!
Toby, come touch it.
No.
They're for you.
No, put it away.
Go play with them.
No.
Here, I'll take them up and I'll give you a good present, okay? Did I ruin Christmas?
Yes.
Yeah, ruin Christmas?
Just put them away.
Okay, I'm sorry.
How much would Jason have to make for you to marry him?
Probably like a quarter of a million.
Quarter of a million?
How about a quarter of 25,000?
That spot looks a little
you
tight.
Think I can do it?
I think we can do it. Get a little head start. Maybe push into it a little more. Oh my god. Dude, you broke the car.
Shut the fuck up.
I swear to god.
Shut the fuck up.
No, you did.
Oh my god, no, dude.
You broke the car.
Oh, I did break it. I broke it like a ton. Like, it's not just like a little break where they wouldn't notice. I broke it a lot.
Dude, now what?
Now we gotta fucking fix it, dude.
Why?
Because this is a fucking rental.
I know, can't you just take it back and be like, yo, guys, I'm sorry, the weather.
Yo, guys, I'm sorry, the fucking weather is fine. It was completely fine. I'm just a fucking idiot and I drove into fucking ice.
Ilya, I did not know that was gonna happen.
Dude, I knew that was gonna happen. I knew that was gonna happen, actually.
Then why'd you-
take that shit back. I knew that was gonna happen 100%.
Then why'd you do it?
Because you're a fucking bitch, okay?
What does that mean?
Because, dude, you fucking nag me on to do everything. You manipulate me. You fucking, you manipulate everyone. You manipulate Jason. You manipulate me. You manipulate fucking Josh Peck.
I didn't want you to do that. I told you it was a bad idea.
No! You told me do it. You told me to back up and go fucking do it.
I know I did, didn't I?
So then I go, she's not a car. She's my sister.
Alex.
This is fucking great, David. This is fucking great. You got fucking Josh Peck now.
Yeah, we're all friends. We're just hanging out. He likes the vlog. We got a free meal the other day because they're like, Josh Peck.
Remember that?
We got free food.
They were like, Josh Peck doesn't pay for his burrito bowls here. And I was like, Chipotle, yay, yay.
Chipotle, yay, yay.
What he says, Chipotle, yay, yay.
Let me do it for you and then you can maybe go ahead.
Chipotle, yay, yay.
Yes. That is always funny.
Chipotle, yay.
Yeah.
Like that?
No, stop!
Goddamn!
What's going on?
Don't you fucking touch that
stop.
Don't come near me. Your father fucking gave it to you, but he doesn't love you. This is all he can fucking muster.
Josh,
this is all he can talk about someone's father.
Jason, you gotta stop being a jerk to Alex.
He just fucking attacked me!
Because you were mean to him, you were judging him.
I didn't say anything. Josh didn't like Chipotle yay yay either. He was just too much of a fucking pussy to say anything.
You didn't like the Chipotle yay yay either? Alex!
Alex, wait, wait!
Stop!
Are you mad at me?
I thought you fucking liked it, Josh.
I thought it was not bad and you could use a little work, but if we hang out more, some of my hilarious is gonna rub off on you.
And you just laughed like it was okay, and you just made me look like a fool!
Love the way you yell at me. People are always fucking like trying to be like, oh, Josh Peck, you're the best, and you treat me like a normal person. I'm not a celebrity to you, am I?
But he likes the way I yell at them.
I like it. I like it a lot.
Josh, I'll yell at you.
Shut the fuck up! Yeah, shut the fuck up! I love that!
Shut the fuck up!
Well, no, not really.
That's it for today's vlog. Thanks for watching, George. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. Guys, Liza has a big surprise to tell everybody. Go for it.
Yeah, I'm pregnant. Why don't you put that fucking phone down? Darling, so we can be
alone now. Can't you just be here in the light? Tell him you're kidding.
Okay, I kid. Because I'm having one.
No, she's not.
I never made it in this town, and it eats me alive! I was this close!